Piper. We need to talk. It's been a long time. You've been cruising around out west for a long time. What are you doing back here now?
I'm back here because Mom left me the farm. And I came to get what's mine. This is my farm. Mom left it for me.
Who do you think she left in charge of it all these years?
She left me in charge.
Well, where have you been?
I am back to get it. It is mine. This is mine. You know it.
They give her some problems.
Boys, any of you aware of that?
Been here, take care of
it. I'm here now.
Robert?
Her mom left this to her. I heard it with my own ears when she told her the farm was going to be hers on her death.
Robert,
didn't say nothing about her sister.
Why don't you just get her back, Robert? And
we ain't getting back. We came to take the farm.
No,
you
fine.
Just don't understand it.
I think
it's my farm, and I plan to take
you
it.
You might have to do this
now,
the old-fashioned way.
Work with me. Or you can leave, but this is my farm.
Mom
said it's mine.
No matter what.
No, you know what? I was there too. Remember, Robert?
You were not there.
Mom said hers.
No.
It's going to be Jennifer's.
No. The words out of her mouth was Emily. It's had nothing to do with hers.
Nah.
Oh.
I don't think so.
I don't see no papers in your hand.
That's right.
I think you can work with me, or we
got papers.
What are you gonna do now? Well, your help's gone. Your old man's gone.
Go at the gun. Go at that gun now.
Go down.
You got a bullet, ain't you?
Think so?
Yeah, you're out of bullet. He's out of bullet, boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed the show.
Hope you got some syrup and enjoyed it, because it is good. I'd like to introduce everybody, Mr. Ron Winters, Debbie Kinberger, Alice Faye, Phineas, Nick Kinberger, Cliff Finley, Debbie Rickmer, David Pedigo, Zeb Sun, Joy Sun, Kevin Brody, Don Brody, Mike Carter, Wang Langham, Buster Rickmer, Andrew Williamson. We are the Cowboy Posse. I'm the president, Eddie Kinberger. Check us out on cowboyposse.com. Like us on The Cowboy Posse on Facebook.